breachway and infiltrate the Vex's subnetwork. Focus on the task at hand. Do not be distracted by your senses.
Are you open? Okay. Weird, but I'll take it. Sprinting off the edge. So the fall off jump is one that you use mostly if you're trying to jump to something that's either at the same level that you're already at or lower than you. It's not good if you're trying to gain height. The warp pads hate me tonight. Never letting go of sprint here. Yeah, so that's a case where for the first jump I sprint, for the second one I let go. Try and get as much out of your first jump as you possibly can, because then you have more chance to course correct with your second and third jump. Explosions. So that's the yummy stasis grenade right there. When you're carrying something like this, if you do a punch while you're jumping in the air, you essentially get a fourth jump. That works on any class. One melee.
Fall into our trap. Destroy them all. Bring this domain crumbling down.
So this super is a lot better for crowd control, so now is a great time for it. Super reload.
Oh.
Well, that's bullshit. Okay. Well, bye. Take two. Okay, can we... Apparently the warp pads hate me tonight. Oh dear. I spray him for the second one, I let go. Bullshit. Cool. Oh, come on. I gotta stop doing the fall jump there.
Oh no.
Oh, Jesus.